Some other breaking news to get to. Former NFL star Sergio Brown is now in police custody. He is accused in the death of his mother. Here's a look at the mugshot just released by officials in Maywood. Officers found her body near her home in Maywood last month. Police say Brown tried to flee down to Mexico, where he was deported based on his arrest warrant issued right here in Illinois. San Diego police are working to now transfer him from Southern California back here to the Chicago area.